Erlanger Police arrest a suspect who's been on the run now for 6 weeks. Billy Ray Holt is accused of sodomy and sexual abuse of a child. Detectives say Erlanger Police Dog Kino and Independence Police helped in the arrest last night. Holt is now being held without bond. A woman also charged in the case, Jessica Dietz, was arrested last month.